Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of How to Fix Online. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix deep link not supported issue on your Trust Wallet. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. Deep links acts as a bridge between Trust Wallet and other application. When you get the deep link not supported error message, it means that the DAP browser can no longer be accessed through the iOS device. In order to fix the issue, you should try using a browser instead of Trust Wallet app on your iOS. Open up your web browser and type in pancakeswap.finance in the search box at the bottom and open the exchange via web browser. Click on Connect Wallet at the top right hand corner and you'll be able to find wallets like MetaMask, Wallet Connect, Trust Wallet and so much more. Simply select Wallet Connect since the server is currently down and select Trust Wallet options from the display. Allow permission to connect to your wallet by tapping Connect and this will give access to your Trust Wallet to a decentralized exchange even when the deep link issue is still going on your Trust Wallet app. That's how you can easily fix the deep link not supported error and use decentralized exchanges on your iOS device easily. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.